Welcome to Big Daddy's Storytime. We're reading Disney's Winnie the Pooh, Piglet. Pooh and Piglet are camping out near Piglet's house when a strange noise wakes up Piglet. "Pooh, did you hear that noise?" Piglet asks. Pooh listens carefully. "I believe that's a honeypot calling good night," Pooh says dreamily. Pooh listens again. "Nope, I'm sorry, Piglet. It's only a cricket." Pooh yawns and falls back asleep. "Pooh, wake up!" Pooh opens one sleepy eye. "Did you hear anything?" asks Piglet. "It could be a woozle or a heffalump, but I don't think so," says Pooh. "I believe that's still a cricket, Piglet," says Pooh. "Yes, I think." Then Pooh nods back to sleep even before he has finished speaking. The noise gets louder still. It's not easy to be brave when you're a very small animal. Piglet moves even closer to Pooh. Then the noise is behind him. Piglet turns his head very slowly, and he sees that Pooh is snoring. "Oh, Pooh Bear," Piglet says. He leans against his good friend and falls fast asleep. And we can learn from this, my friends, is that it's nice to have friends because they help you when you are scared, just like Pooh helped Piglet. I thank you so much for listening. I hope you had as much joy listening as I had reading it to you. Thanks again for listening.